how do we know whether a conversion has happened? I think that that's just a really interesting question.
Change, new states, new stakes, new forms of consciousness. Conversion is often aspirational, but it's also threatening, incomplete, alienating.
With conversion, it seems oftentimes you're rejecting something and you're turning away from something, even as you're demonstrating that that thing is still defining you.
We're constantly trying to figure out, well, is this the truth? Is it real? Can we pin that down? And conversion is a way for us to think about that.